Dying Light. I mean, I've been broadcast, so this is like the first one on Dying Light, so welcome to Dying Light. I'm here with Twigs and...
What's up?
Fallen Angel! Alright, so... Alright, you guys ready?
Alright, yeah, we're gonna jump people, we're gonna jump kick somebody. Yeah.
For a demo, this is actually a pretty fun game.
Yeah, go get it.
Alright, let's do this.
Welcome to the official Dying Light demo. Before you get stuck into the
have a look at the tutorial video. No, thank you. Tutorial video.
No, fuck it.
I already know how to press half the buttons.
I know, we don't care.
I already know how to press half the buttons and do things. Alright, who's runner?
Yeah,
who's runner? Who's runner and who's scout? Okay,
I'm always runner.
Okay. Then do you want to be the heavy or the scout? Alright, then you're gonna change into athlete, and I'll just go with scout. So...
Then I'll be runner again, like every video we do.
Like every
video. Hey, just to tell you, all you viewers, I'm always runner.
I'm not always, so...
Yeah, I'm always runner.
Yeah, not always. Like, sometimes it's me, sometimes... Well, I don't think Fallen Angel has ever been running. Well, yeah, most of the time. There you go. I'm gonna wait until it tells me to... I'm gonna wait until it tells me to invite.
Okay, I'm gonna go beat up some zombies right now. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast.
Nice. Better have a chocolate bar, not just like duct tape. Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do.
Alright, there you go. Remarkable compressed basement. Yeah, I don't know what that is either. I don't think I've ever gone that. Yeah, I just invited you to.
That's good.
Yeah, I just did. Yeah, I invited both of you guys at the same time.
Why did you invite me 19 minutes ago? Why didn't you tell me 19 minutes ago?
I just invited you.
No,
oh! Okay, that was awful. Alright, we gotta wait for Twigs to go to the first, the first chest. Alright, Twigs. Oh yeah, Fallen, go change. Alright, come over.
Oh, you guys want me to leave you to the chest? That's early.
Alright, okay, there you are. Okay.
Got it.
Inventory.
Hey, dude, cash. The chest is over here if you want it.
Hold up, don't do anything yet. Don't do anything yet. Don't move, Twigs. Stay there. Stay there, Twigs. So, me and Angel can go over there.
Let me get my other one. Let me get my second one, then I'm gonna go get the L drop, and then,
You know what? Since you're doing me this huge favor, I'm just gonna do that. There you go.
Why don't you just buy it for yourself?
don't know why, but my baby sister's crying right now. Hold up 1 second.
Yeah, that happened. Really, a simple...
Never mind.
Dude, you know what? Junior, I don't know how this happened, but there was a man watching me in the eye. I don't know why he's here. You shouldn't be here.
Where is it? Hold up 1 second. Messaging somebody. Sorry. Okay. Where is it?
I'm waiting.
Thank you so much.
Dude, I'm waiting up here. I'm trying to wait.
Oh my god. Heavy flat. Okay. Just hold on 1 second, okay?
I can't hold on. It's too big.
Oh, dude, thank you so much. Let's go, come on, let's go.
Why me? I don't need anything.
Oh, okay, he doesn't need anything. We don't give him anything then.
I'm good. I'm just good with running.
Well, what's down here? There's a chest right here.
Okay, come on.
There's a chest down here.
I know, there's a chest down there.
There's a viral down here. Oh god, viral. Viral.
Okay.
Yeah, are none of you guys concerned that there's a viral here?
No.
Ooh, simple hatchet. Simple hatchet.
Then there's one over there where the man is.
Alright,
follow me.
Where the man is.
Okay.
Oh, where the man is over here, okay.
No, there's one over there.
There's
one right here.
Oh, zombie. Pizza.
There's one over here.
Yeah, I think you missed that one over there, Fallen Angel.
There's one right here.
Where Twigs is? He's the one all the way far back there. Oh, nice. There's another one over here. Another simple hatchet, but this one's weaker.
Right here.
I'm about to get a viral over here. Oh, this dude looks like a pimp.
Did you pick up the things in there?
This dude looks like such a pimp.
Okay. Then now you can just go where Junior is.
How do you do it, sir? How do you look so well in the zombie apocalypse? May I please know your secret?
Okay, I can get my... you can get your job kick. No, I can get my job kick.
Guys, look, come over here. This dude looks so good for being in a zombie apocalypse. I swear.
I know, he talks forever. Where? I know.
Oh, down here? Okay, let's go get the let's go get the van now. Follow me, guys. Let me hear the van. There's a van.
Oh, I got a blade.
Guys, there's a toxic spitter over here.
Okay, let me go kill it.
No, you don't need to kill it. Let's just go to the van. Climb. Dear Lord.
Oh, it's not a van. I forgot.
I know.
I told you. I was like, what the hell?
I'm
like, man, how?
Place got messed up, okay. Well, there's nothing in here. Alright, let's go to the van.
The thing that really bothered me the most is how is he up there and no zombies at
home? Wait, come over here. Can you guys give me your... Can you guys give me your lockpicks?
Why?
Alright. Yeah.
No.
I'm down here with Twigs. Give me your lockpicks, Twig. Look, Twigs, you do your stuff, I do mine, alright? Give me a lockpick.
I don't want to lose my lockpick.
You suck at lockpicking anyway, Twigs. Twigs, get out of here. Get out of here, Twigs, right now. Get out of here.
Why?
Get out of here. Leave. Why? No, I'm just kidding. Let's go. Give me the lockpicks. What?
My controller's being weird. I'm not even pressing anything and then it's doing it.
Oh, okay. Lockpick. Give me a lockpick, Twigs. Have you dropped them yet? Yeah, that's the one that you need to get. Twigs, can you give me your lockpicks? Oh, there they are. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go, there's a vent over here. You have to get like a strength point or something. Alright, there's a viral up in here. Alright, yeah. What happened to Twigs? His mic got really quiet. Oh, there it is.
I don't know. My mic is... My
yeah, I'm over here. Okay, over here. The van's over here. Alright, guys, cover. I'm here. Alright, cover me, cover me, cover me. Dang it. And it's either a bit more this way. Okay, it's a bit nice. Okay, got it. Perfect. And I only broke one lockpick. Out of here. Damn, zombie. Alright, get up on the van. Get up on the van. There's a viral. Long. Long. I got an idea, Twigs. How about you just charge your control? Recharge, 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 recharge. There's so many zombies here. Blonk. By the way, do the dropkick. Do a dropkick. Like, go and dropkick somebody. Yeah, tongue-tied. Can't speak. I cannot speak. Blonk. Ah. Yeah, you have to, you run, then you jump and kick. So, go. And jump, and then kick. Run, jump, kick. Yeah, there you go. Alright, now do it to a zombie. Are you... Yeah, if you jump at the wrong time, that happens. Go, yep, there you go. Okay, now let me get throwing weapons. Real quick. Throw, yes, there we go. Oh, this dude got messed up. Alright, there's a chest right here. It's openable. Yes, it is, okay, perfect. Nails and cigarettes.
Hey,
what?
Dude, I'm gonna restart my PS4. My controller's
being
weird.
Okay. Oh, okay, this one, okay. You need to cover me now. Okay. There, got it. Restart his PS4. Because his control is being weird. Something, I don't know. Oh god, viral. Alright. You want a tango? Let's tango. Run! There, you get up. Hey, what were you doing? Yo! Where'd he go? Dude. My hammer. I threw it. I went like this, thunk, and then I couldn't find it, so then I'm all like, where is it? Oh my god, where is it? Okay, here it is, here it is. Yeah, here it is. I don't know, if you want to give me the brass knife, go. Oh. Oh, me and Twigs, did that to one of them, but he stayed alive, and the propane tank wasn't on his back anymore. Remember, Twigs? When we popped the propane tank on that one dude, and he was still alive? But the thing wasn't on his back anymore?
Oh yeah, I remember that. That was weird. Y'all look at this one.
He already has an invite, so he should be able to join from that.
Yeah. I put my profile, so I always have it.
Give me one of those brass knives, and I'll give you a simple hatchet.
Bye.
Simple hatchet. Okay, do you want one that does 100? Do you want one that does 101 damage, one that does 80, or one that does 100? Okay. There you go. Oh god, I fell. Okay, nice. Nice doing business with you. Alright, let's go to the next spot. This is the... Alright, go ahead. I'm gonna set a waypoint on this spot. Okay, here it is. Alright. Where am I throwing stars? Oh, behind you. Wait, hold up. Alright, let me check. Oh wait, here, you can have mine. There you go. It's right there. It's right there on the ground. Right there. On the ground. Right in front of you. Right here. Okay, let me pick it up and then I'll just actually drop. I'll just like actually drop it. Alright. Yeah. I threw it and I think I might have glitched it out. Alright, what is it? Hood blade? Yeah. Okay, 101. There you go. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the room.
No, not yet. Let's
go.
No, let me do some popcorn.
Yeah, nobody's selling anything in this place. Well, other than weapons. Hey Twigs, you can go change your outfit. Me and Angel will go and get the loot.
I just want to keep my outfit right now. I really don't want to run back. Are you sure?
There's one right here. Just go up in front. There's one like right here to the left. It's like literally right here.
Okay,
or actually, do you just want to be the scout and not be a runner?
No, I want to be a runner.
Well, then hurry up.
Well, then I'm coming. You guys didn't leave without me.
I'm right here. Hey, do you want to use the flat sledgehammer, Fallen Angel, since you're the tank? Alright, here. It's like halfway, but you can manage. Touch. Right there. Right here. There you go. Okay. You'll see why I like it so much. Move. Great job, Quiz. You almost killed him. Move. Yeah, there's Bibles up for you guys. It's slow, huh? But it's really strong. You like it?
Wait. Where's my clothing thing?
It's inside the base. Nice.
Oh, I remember this place. Remember me and
Viral.
Remember?
Yeah, you know, like, it's so boring.
What? Big weapon?
Parts? What?
Metal
need
parts?
Metal parts? Hold up, I'll give you some.
Yeah. I need mine, because my weapon is fast, so I need them a lot.
What weapon is it? Oh!
Why are they flying?
I have no idea.
They're like, I can fly.
It's a bloodbath.
I know it's a bloodbath.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, let's go to your building now. I can jump kick.
Alright, let me.
I'm literally in the fence. I'm in the fence.
Alright, let's go. Let's move, guys. Let's move.
No, I was in the truck door. I don't know how, but I... Ah,
oh. I'm over here. Yeah.
Come to the two dots.
Over here, yeah.
Let's go. Okay, just follow us. We know the way.
I'm not leaving him behind, plus there's a viral right behind him.
And
I both really like. Alright, let's go. Alright, who wants to be medic? Who wants to be medic? Or should I be medic? Cause you already have the tank. I'm the lockpick, which means Twigs is medic.
Why am I medic?
Cause I'm lockpick. I'm lockpick, he's tank, and then you heal us. That's how you're lockpick. Alright. Yeah, you don't have to change your skin. I'm good. Alright, where'd the thing go? Okay, it's over there. Wait, are those barbarians or just a random guy or... Okay, barbarian. Barbarians with the chest, which means they have good weapons in it. Over here. Where am I? Over here. Alright, that was so easy. That was so easy, dude, I swear. Guys, better get over here to cover me while I lockpick this, though. Okay, it's somewhere around there.
Okay, so what do you need over there?
Cover. Got it. I got an iron crowbar and a pouch. Alright, I'll wait for you.
I got nothing.
Yeah. Iron crowbar and a pouch. And then there's a brick hammer here. There's a... Just throw out any, like, thing that you don't need. Like, do you use that big old hammer that you get in the beginning of the game?
You know? Yeah.
Alright, this is zombie back here.
The big hammer? You don't get a hammer in the beginning. Or,
no, I mean the axe. The axe.
Yeah?
Yeah, if you don't use that, just throw that away.
Hey, you can have that if you want it, Falling Angel. There's something right on your foot if you want it.
Is that all? You got rid of just that? Ooh, baseball bat.
You can have it. I don't want it.
Wait, get your weapon.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, hold up, I'm gonna...
Wait, little pot, where?
Alright, I'll meet you guys over there.
Okay. Oh no, follow Twigs.
Okay, this is the creek that I was talking to you about, Twigs. I don't know if there's something in here though. I'm gonna need you guys' help though, because it's pretty dark in there.
No, there's nothing in there. Remember we checked. There's nothing.
We never checked, Twigs. What are you saying? Come over here. No, come over here, Come over here. Okay, never mind, I'll just do it alone.
Okay, what do you want?
No, just go. I'm gonna go check it out. Oh my gosh.
Uh-oh. Okay, I got it.
No, I'm not gonna run. I'm gonna fight these guys. This looks like fun.
I know, let's go.
Oh, viral. Well, it was fun until you came, you party pooper. I get over here stinking viral. No, the viral. I need to recharge stamina. There you go.
Let's beat up the party pooper. Yay, it's a big party. Oh, look at fire breath. And she's dead. Killed it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well that's all.
And what?
Alright, let's go. There's a crawler like right at the entrance right here. Hey dude, you wanna eat my leg? You wanna eat my leg? Oh, I'm sorry dude, you can't walk. Aw. Poor little crawler. Hey, look me in the eye. Oh god, okay. No, you're gonna die now. Oh, you. He just like grabbed my leg. I got scared. Alright, there's a chest like right here, right away. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Wait, didn't you say you needed metal parts? Here, I'll give you some. Inventory, how many metal parts do I have? I got 11. I'll give you 5. There you go. Hey, over here.
Okay.
Right there.
Can you just open the other chest, okay?
Yeah.
I just open the other chest if you want.
Okay, I got a tipped cleaver.
Oh.
Alright, come over here. Over here, dude.
Over here. Then follow Judy. And me.
Inside this tent. What's up here? Right there. Alright, I'm gonna go check on the truck.
Wait, no. Let's try to find a bigger building like that one over there. Oh yeah, this truck. I remember. Is that one hard?
Okay, somewhere over here.
Away.
Oh, I almost had it. More this way.
Hey, falling angel, do you want my carving knife? I mean, my carving hammer? It does 93 damage. I'm 92 damage. Right there. Can I?
Oh, wait. I almost had that. I almost had that.
You give me a commando knife, and I give you this. A 93. It does 93. This is 93. Yeah.
I don't know how that's happening. Like, I keep on getting it the exact same spot. Right there, finally. There you go. Got it. Another iron crowbar and some other thing. And then this car is all... just drop anything you don't need. What are you gonna do?
A pin right. Dude, I have such a good thing. I have 118 damage cleaver.
Okay, I'm going to the roof.
That does 118 damage.
That's a bad idea. It's not the right way to get on. Okay, I can't climb that. Over here, over here. Okay. I'm getting up to the roof, I think. Alright, no, let's just go to the... I'm just gonna go to the spot that I used to get to the roof last time. Over here.
This one? No,
come on, guys.
This one?
Yeah, it was over here. Okay, walk that way. This way. Then you jump over here. Yeah, then you come over here. Okay, there's a bunch of crawlers and a bunch of random things. I'm gonna go take out the spitter so they don't bother us.
Jump on that.
I know.
Look at press all one when you're near it. Like, that's what he did.
Do it. Better die, better die, better die, better die. Make it.
You like my dog friend?
Okay, well, virals are up here a lot sooner than expected. And there's still a spitter somewhere around here. There he is. Okay, we got virals up here. They're not in the corner, so we can kick them off. The viral's done. Oh, there's a man. Did what?
Get up.
Oh. Alright, now we drop kick. Get out of here, you weirdo. Yeah. Okay, let's dropkick normal guys since we got normal guys up here now.
What the? Get your gun out and then shoot them in the air so the bio comes.
Hold up. No, fallen. He died in the middle of the door. I don't know what affects better if you shoot it at their teammates, at their zombies, or... I don't know, there's a viral coming over here, but I think he's road running. He just left, he's out of here.
I'm just gonna shoot up in the air and hope virals come.
There's a viral over there, so...
No more.
Okay, well that viral's dead, never mind. Oh, okay, we got a viral, definitely. Okay, this is dead. You're not supposed to shoot them in the head or anything, dude. You're supposed to blow them off the roof.
Hey, I think more coming.
Okay, we got a viral over here somewhere. Yeah, we got a viral over here somewhere. Over here. Okay, he's climbing up over here. You can get back up, don't worry. Oh, I got him.
I got him too. We both double got him. Like, I hit him in the head and then you hit him in the leg.
Nice. Okay, another one's over there, but he doesn't know how to get over here. Okay, well that...
It looked like he did a backflip.
That retard just killed himself.
Really, did we only get one person? That wanted to volunteer for the trippy?
There's a viral over there, I believe.
Get him.
Yeah, over there somewhere.
Shoot. I wasted all my bullets already.
Okay, get him. Oh yeah, we forgot about this chest over here. There's a chest down here. Yeah. Trying to lockpick it right now. That was easy. That was that easy and I missed, like, I broke lockpick. Alright, chest is open. Inventory full. Okay, let me get rid of... What can I lose? Okay, I don't need this brick hammer. Where'd that...
Sure.
Here's the table. Here it is. Oh, got it.
I saw blood on it.
Okay. What thing? Okay, it's becoming nighttime.
Like a hippo.
I have no idea.
Like, I know ninja too.
Yeah.
Throw them up in the air so we can make noise for them to come.
I don't think they're gonna. They're gonna come to little tiny fireworks. You know what? I'm gonna go double roof. I'm gonna knock them off of a roof on a roof. That's what I'm gonna do. Which one? The constructed one? Because that's a base.
It's a base?
Yeah, it's a base.
Okay, let's go.
No, it's like one of their our bases already. I mean, I think there is. Not all the way over there. But, like, there's gotta be a way to get somewhere over there. Alright, follow me.
Man,
follow me.
Come up here.
Alright, follow me, guys.
Come up here. Man, I wish regular zombies could climb, too.
Well, then every normal zombie would also run and be virals. Would you like that? Okay, for some reason, I just have a feeling that there's gonna be some loot in this place.
Where?
This place. Over here, the one that I'm at right now. Yeah.
I do, but
I haven't used mine. I still haven't used the ones that they give me.
Okay,
there's a... There's a building over here. Okay. This looks like a very promising place for loot, but also a very promising place for death.
Probably gonna be both.
Okay.
Oh, you need both of us. Dude, I found a viral.
Well, then good for you. Take him out or something. I don't know.
There's an Easter egg, that is, when,
okay.
When zombies come out and they're dancing.
That's an Easter egg to Thriller, I'm guessing.
There's an actual Easter egg that zombies come out and they dance when, they come out.
I'm guessing that's an Easter egg to Thriller. Hey, come over here, cover me. There's a chest over here. Lock one.
Sounds good. And one of them comes out of the dumpster, one of them comes out of everything.
Follow the two like dots on the map. Like look around and then there should be like two like colored dots.
They're not dots, but like
well, they're triangles, whatever. Same thing.
Yeah. Like right here.
Got it.
Right here. We're right here.
There's a chest.
Behind you.
nice. I got a craven hammer or something like that.
I didn't get nothing. It looks like an alligator.
Oh god! It's a toxic spitter.
Really? Really? You killed it right next to where I was? Okay, I gotta let you fight on Butchamist.
Okay, whoever thought this was a good camping spot is super dumb. It's completely open. Like, this is completely open, and like, there's people that actually slept in these trailers. Whoever thought that would be a good idea should be pretty dumb.
I did not do this. You better not think it was not me, cause it wasn't me.
I'm not saying it to you. I'm saying that whoever did it was really dumb. They got like an entire camp set up here. What about Fallen?
Nothing.
Dude, Trace, you're so dumb. I swear. Like, when people were humans and they were still alive in the zombie apocalypse, found a big guy.
Big guy, what's big guy?
What's your... Oh, get off right now. Get off.
What kind of big guy?
Hammer guy.
Man, no fun.
Medikit.
Running for my life.
Yeah, the big guy's right behind you. Well, I mean, you almost killed the big guy, I think. Oh!
The two big guns? The big guy at night, and then the big guy, the orange guy?
Yeah. Kill them. Alright, whoever wants that weapon, it does like 200 something damage. Wait, actually, I want it.
Dude, it's so scary when you fail, like, you know,
in
the
second. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's scary when you die.
Yeah.
Yep. They're gonna come for you now.
They don't see him.
I threw a full thing.
I'm just gonna force. You threw it, and I think I accidentally shot it on accident. I was shooting the big guy, and then I think I accidentally shot it.
What? No.
All right, I'm coming. Come on, dude, you're supposed to be the fearless tank. You're our big muscle guy.
No, I don't. This is Monday.
Orchata. Today's Tuesday, Twigs.
Okay.
Oh no, today's Wednesday. Oh, run. No. I have the entire team on me. Ah!
Make better.
What happened? I'm coming.
End the game.
Alright, go. Oh, dude, you got two big guys on you. Alright, come on. We don't got time for this right now. Okay, I'll distract him. Okay, they don't see us. Alright, go. They don't see us. Hurry. You got it? Oh, thank God. Okay, open. Okay, inventory full. Okay, let me take something out. Weakest thing I have. Weakest thing I have. This simple hatchet, I don't need it. Okay, take that, okay. If you want that simple hatchet, go ahead and get it. Alright, let's go. Yeah, good idea.
Then just follow me.
Yeah, we just gotta go to Twigs. Oh, be careful, big guy over there. Turn over here. Okay, we're gonna have to take a bit of a detour.
Right here.
Okay,
follow me.
Big guy.
Turn off the light.
They can see us even without the light. And I got through him.
Just go.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Just run.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Get in.
Alright, I'm in. Alright, hey guys. Alright, over here. Alright, follow me. Oh, we made it. Alright, come on guys. Let's go. Go to our crib and hang out. Let's tell zombie stories. No, never mind. Right in here. All right. I'll sit over here. You and Twigs can sit on the big couch. Yeah, I should probably do that too. All these iron curl bars. Coffee. That in there. What? Give what to who? Put it in that box. Just put it in that box. That's gonna be our trade box. Whenever we trade, we have to put stuff in that box.
In that exact box. Nothing else. That exact box.
Yep, that exact box. Is this the only one that's not... Okay, this fell out. Okay. Perfect. Alright, thank you. Alright, I don't have any more money. I'm broke.
Junior.
Yeah, I'm broke. I don't have any more money.
Hey, Junior.
Yeah, what?
I'll give you a handyman hatchet that does 91 damage for.
I'll give you a carving hammer that does 91 damage.
But a weapon for me.
So, I got a cleaver that does 116.
I will take that.
Okay, there you go. Things
you
like...
Put it outside.
I know.
Pick it up and put it in the right box.
That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna stand right on top of it so that I can get in it.
Where'd it go? Oh, it's over there.
Oh my god, stop. Okay, so he throws it at a distance, so about here would be good. Okay. There we go, got it in. yeah, go ahead and prepare it.
Oh my god.
The stove is right here. It's very clean.
Okay,
handyman. Nice, alright. That's perfect. Alright, nice to know that we got a... Let me change the channel of TV.
Go on the trade. I will put the
big
one.
Okay, I'll put
coffee.
Hey guys, I'm about to turn this up right now. Alright, somebody pick up that bat. Alright. Get hype.
What's that bat?
Get hype. Please pick that up. Look at what I put down.
Nothing was there.
Alright, blueprints. Oh, I got a bunch of skill points. Alright, let's see. Okay, I can build 5 lockpicks, speed booster, Molotov's flares. Wait, I got flares. I don't know why I haven't. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I don't anymore. A baseball bat? Sure.
Look at this one right there. It does 92 damage.
Okay, there's.
That's okay. Yeah, I might have wanted one.
Night vision booster, that'd be good, but I don't have enough to build it. Alright, I want to build the spiker collar. I need 4. Do you guys have 4 herbs? Herbs. Do you guys have any herbs? Or herbs? Whatever they are. Yeah, herbs. It's like a leaf.
Something
attacked me. Needed a herb. Hey, give me, Fallen Angel, give me your favorite weapon. Drop your favorite weapon over here.
I'm dying. That's what I'm
doing. I know, hold on. Alright, where's your favorite? Give me your favorite weapon. Wait, which one? Which one is your most favorite? Which one out of all of them is your most favorite? Alright, Twiggy just picked one up.
No, I didn't.
Oh no, yeah, it was, okay, which one is your favorite one? Simple. Okay, so this one is your favorite? The one that I just picked up? Oh, so the one that. Okay, let me drop the other one. This simple hatchet, there you go, there's your simple hatchet. Alright, this one? And blueprints.
I don't know. Wait, Juno.
What?
Okay, I'll give you a modded, tip knife. Oh, wait, no.
Okay, there you go.
Let's leave the game because then he might, get on stuff.
Who? What's his name? No, I don't know him. I'm gonna kick him.
Kick him? You can kick people?
Yeah, I just kicked him.
Okay.
Alright, here you go.
Put them in the trading box.
Okay.
Okay, wait, I'll trade somebody.
Hey, it's right here. Falling Angel.
Okay, I'll trade.
Over here, right there.
Wait, no, Junior, I'll trade you this, okay?
Back here. Hold up, Twigs. 1 second. Right there.
Okay, look, come to the trading box, Junior.
Okay.
I will give you.
Wait, it's daytime, let's go explore.
I know, wait. Let's just have a trade real quick. Okay. I will give you that.
I only have like 6 minutes left.
Kick him. No.
Do you guys have him as a friend? What's his letter start with W? Yeah, I don't have him.
No, not me.
It might be Twigs.
Is that? Not me.
Alright. Ooh, there's a baseball bat. Alright, okay. Guys, let's go.
Okay, the train. No, the train. Okay, I will give you a modified tip cleaver that does 116 damage with a modified electricity.
I'll give you that.
For your gun. No, but something. Something like that. Actually, never mind. I love this. I can't give it up.
Hey, Fallen Angel, here, I want to give you this.
Ta-da. It's a big, big chicken.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna take this.
Okay, so are we gonna go to the roof?
Well, I only got 5 minutes left for the demo.
I got 20.
So, I should probably restart.
I got 20 minutes.
Alright, then Twigs, use... Yeah. Alright, Twigs, then I'm gonna leave all your favorite weapons here, all your good stuff, Twigs, equip them, and then stay in and me and Fallen Angel will join you, alright?
Okay.
Alright, so just take, just one weapon, just give them one weapon, your favorite one. Alright, that's mine, Twigs, right there.
Okay, I'll pick it up.
Okay, and now... No, he's gonna give it back to us once we join back in.
Because
just give him one of your favorite weapons, right. Just one. Your most favorite weapon in the game right now. Just give it him.
So I can give it to you when you get back.
Favorite? Yeah, favorite.
Favorite?
Nope, 1 second.
Okay. Okay, just leave the game and then come back in so you have more time, and then I will give you back your weapons and I'm gonna restart, and then you guys are gonna start the game again. Clear? So, vamos. I mean, go.
So now.
I know
Twigs, gosh. Why you gotta be so mean? Yeah, just go to the party and just put like join session or something like that.
I'm back to my menu, blah blah blah.
No one cares, just let me restart the ding dang game. Party. Oh no, yeah, you have to invite us, Twigs. You have to invite us. Twigs, invite us. Invite him. Just press options and go to matchmaking, make it online, and then, invite us.
Lane?
Matchmaking. You change it to online, not lame.
Yeah, no lame. Look it, change it to lame, and now it's online.
Alright, whatever, just invite us.
Watch.
Invite us, okay?
Official Dying Light demo.
Twogs.
Before you get stuck into the quarantine, though, let's take a look at this basic tutorial video.
Twiggles. Do. Twiggles. Yeah, we still haven't gotten invited.
You can't join me by the party?
No, just invite us.
Okay. But just let me invite. Like, you know when the thing says,
There's a button you press called square to invite people?
Okay. You know how it tells you to press square to invite? Just let me invite.
What are you saying? That's probably X, dude. Put your glasses on. No, I'm just kidding. You're on online, right?
Yes, I'm online.
Well, then I guess the game just doesn't want us to... Wait, actually, I can invite you, and you would keep all your progress. Like, you would keep all the stuff.
No.
And guess what happened?
Yeah.
Like, remember when
One time, I was joining. You can join, you can invite us now, right?
Maybe. Wait, let me get off the roof so I can invite in. I think I can invite, right?
Dude, if zombies can get in here, this would be amazing, because I could just, like, dropkick them. And millard them. You can get another flint hammer. I can get in the puppet. Hold up, one second. Okay, never mind. I thought you wanted another crayon. Oh, no. I don't know. Did you invite me?
So we're holding up. Just press, go into options, then press session options, then go all the way to friends only. Then you'll get to.
The game session you are about to join is taking place in the same area. Select yes to join using current game or no. Yeah. Oops. No. I accidentally pressed no and then they were gonna take all my progress away. I didn't do anything. Oh, whatever. Yes. No, I'm joining. Gosh, Twigs, why you gotta be so rude?
Okay, let me give you
weapons. Yeah, give me my weapon. Give me.
You know, that's not yours. Okay, wait. This fallen angels?
Give mine. Hold up, one second.
Hit it, that's yours. Hit it.
Yeah. Yes. Can I get your money?
Okay.
There.
And there you go.
I'm too lazy to put like a thousand and stuff.
No, Junior, that's not yours.
Okay, I know. Go on.
Break up your head.
There's a swing. Yeah, what's up? What?
Look at the
figure there. Oh my god. Alright, here, you can have this. There you go. And that works. Any what part? Metal? Oh yeah, here. I'm gonna give you 2 because I only have 5. When I get more metal parts, I'll give you more. I just gave you 5 right there. Okay.
Hey dude, I'm gonna give you your best weapon. Metal parts. Hey wait, no, who's gonna be the muscle man? Okay, take this.
Okay, hold up 1 second. I need to be out here to repair. Oh well, who called the viral out?
Not me.
Wait, you don't need to repair it yet. It's pretty good. It's in good shape. Yeah, it's not red yet. You repair it when it's like red or something.
Come on, Angel. Because you're gonna be the heavy, you deserve
there
a
you go.
heavy weapon. Take it.
A shovel.
It's a shovel. You don't have you.
Alright, we're doing the same thing, me, scout, runner. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Dude, you broke your hand. Wow, good job. And you broke your knee. Wow, bad.
Oh, nice. All right, let's do this.
How many times are you booking your knee?
Come on, you stink of viral. Here we go. I ain't afraid of you.
How many times are you booking your knee?
That was all?
Yeah, broken. The blood coming out of it so fast.
He scratched his knee. He didn't break it.
Oh, okay. I can't drop this.
Oh god. Ooh, I sliced his head clean off. Sliced his arm off. Yellow guy. Oh. It's still pretty nasty though, dude. It's dead. Bonk. Oh, did you guys see the fireworks? Okay, can I, is it possible?
Where? I'll see him.
You're blind, Twigs.
Oh, look behind you. It's a dumpster girl. Dumpster girl.
That's a dude. Oh, I sliced his leg off. And he's still alive. I sliced his leg off and he's still alive.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there. How'd you die? If I may ask. Oh, viral. Okay, now I see how you die. Smack. 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 I need a bit of help. I'm trying to repair my weapon. What a hose. No. He died. Why'd you die? Did you hold score? Well, viral probably get you or something.
I'm gonna restart my game and I'm gonna do that, okay?
Okay.
And can you see my weapon?
Yeah, give him to him.
No, I'm gonna give him to Dave. Can I get some more?
Wow, that's messed up. That's mean.
Okay, wait. I don't know.
Just drop the weapons, okay, I'll pick them up.
Okay. Can we take... I need a... All of them? Okay. Yeah. Get all my weapons. Now I can push. Okay.
I don't know what half of them are, so... I got it. Right there. There we go. Alright, all I know is that I got most of them. I got most of them, so.
Hey, dude, I'm gonna punch somebody. Ooh.
Yeah, all I have is all of your weapons. Yeah, except for that. Yeah. Hey. Hey, bada B. Hey, yo. Wait, how did those guys talk? Yeah. Yeah, let's knock some people out. Oh, I'm losing. They're ganging up on me. Help! Help! Wait, I'll help you out. Where'd you go? Come on, come on. Show your face. Come on. Boom. I was a UFC fighter. Come on, let's go. Too many. Come on, let's go. Oh, you can dodge, huh? Huh, what were you trained by, huh? I was trained by Bruce Lee. Come on, let's go. Quick on my feet. You can't see me. Come on, let's go. Yo. Oh god, help me! Help! I'm almost dead. Oh man. What person? Come on. Here. I'll look in a second. Come on, let's go. Alright, what person is that? I don't see anything. This guy's still alive. Wait, let me knock him out. I want to do the honors. Dude, let's use fist and let's go jump somebody. Oh, behind you. Dude, my fists are so strong, I popped that thing. Oh, never mind. Dude, let's knock him out. Like, let's go fist people. Let's go punch people. It's like... Get him. Alright, let me invite Twigs back in. Let me invite you back in. Hey, dude. Let's go knock people out. 1 second. Wait, Angel, let's go knock people out. Let's go punch him in the face. Let's go punch people in the face. Alright, unequip one of your weapons. Like, put them in your inventory. Any that you don't use. No, I don't need a weapon. I'm trying to knock them out. I'm trying to punch. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there we go. Now we got the crew. I think he's dead. Oh, no. He's back up. Get him. Stay down. Stay down. Oh, viral. Yeah, we're kind of boxing over here. I'm out of stamina. Get up. There's another viral. And I'm out of stamina, so I can't do anything. Yeah. Get out of here. Because you should be droning, I think.
I am.
Let's go. You wanna get dead, viral? With your hand? Well, of course he's not gonna die. You have to like punch him quite a bit for him to die, dude. Alright, let's go toe-to-toe. Come on, let's go, Ice Cube. I just said like toe-to-toe and then Ice Cube because that reminded me of we can go toe-to-toe in the middle of a cell of that one song, I forgot the name. No, this dude looks more like a Carl. I'm kinda UFCing over here. Alright. Inventory. It was I think all the weapons that I got in my inventory are yours.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're all yours. I only have 3 weapons. I think he's dead. Get him! Get him! Right there, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. No, run back, run back, run back, run back. There's too many. Well, there's a zombie back here. There's one alone. There's one alone. Get her, get her, get her. Oh, there's a viral. There's a viral. Let's get her. Oh, recharging, recharging. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Behind you, behind you, behind you. She's coming to get payback. You're not gonna win us. You're not gonna win us. Okay? Ooh. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I like that. I like that. She's dead. He's like, no, and then all you hear is like a crunch. Yeah. We got a UFC. Oh, wait. Save the survivor.
Can you guys give me my weapons? I kind of want them.
I already did.
Where?
This is good. At the base? Firecracker. Hey, you're gonna wanna move out of there, by the way. Falling. Boom. I am a human zombie.
Can you guys give me my stuff? I kind of really need them.
We already did.
I don't want an angle there, but
I gave you all your weapons. I threw them in front of you at your base. Oh.
Where?
At the base. Oh.
Here.
Well, then you have them in your inventory.
No, I don't.
And I'm gonna force death because I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna get revived. Yeah, dude.
Then where is it?
At the base.
Tell me where you gave it to me in. Where? Did you give me?
They were right here. You already picked them up.
Mm-mm. I didn't. Where are they? I don't. Okay, look it. Okay.
Who cares? They were all bad weapons anyway. They were like 50 damage.
Well, I don't care. They were my weapons.
Then go find them. Wow. I have a gun and hatchet and the hammer thing. And plus, I can send you a screenshot, Twigs, so that you can see that they're not in my inventory anymore. I gave them to you.
They're not in mine either.
Well, then you didn't pick them up, and they despawned. I threw them all like right here, all right here. Those are like these plants that you find. I don't know, maybe. Why, what do you need them for? Flares? What do you need? What up? Plastic, chemical, one household supply. Ooh, Twigs is the scout. I can be the runner.
Uh-oh. I'm the runner.
I already changed.
I hate you.
Yeah. Well, what'd you press? What'd you do?
Well, I'm a scout already.
I don't have any more household supplies.
Can somebody kill four weapons down that they don't want? Mm-mm. Can somebody
what?
Throw down four weapons that they don't want?
I don't have any four weapons. I only have three. I have my pistol, my hatchet, and my heavy flat hammer. Here, Trace, you can have this. You can have this. I don't want that, I don't want that, and I don't want that.
I don't need it.
I know, I just picked it up so he wouldn't.
I don't need anything anymore.
Which one is yours? Yours is the... I think it's that one. Yeah, it's that one. Because I have one too. I didn't know which one was yours and which one was mine. There's a chest in here. I think I just got some. I'm not even sure. Inventory. I don't know what the thing that I just picked up was. No, yeah, that wasn't. It wasn't household supplies. That's all I know. Alright, come on, let's go take out some people. Oh, there's a viral up there. Up here. Twig, you there?
Yeah.
That's what I did. Okay, he just slipped off and died. Okay, I found a chest, I think. Yeah, I found a chest.
That's a chest I always go to. Remember?
I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah. This is the one I took you to last time.
Okay, there we go, got it.
The one I use both at, that...
Oh! I got a baseball bat.
I
got a baseball bat. I got the best ball bat.
I want it.
What the? Okay. I got the best ball bat. Oh, toxic.
Dude, I found a crowbar. It's an iron crowbar. Run for your life!
Dude, toxic spitter! Alright, what are we doing? Oh, I can't reach that, dang it. Okay.
Run! Run! Twigs, run, 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 run!
There's a viral right behind us.
Oh, I got an iron cobalt. I'll
just
take him out.
I got a baseball bat. I can do that, too. Okay, he's just chasing after you now. Yeah. Wait, let me put that over there. There we go. Near the what? Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. That was a horrendously bad idea. Get off. Get off right now. Or I'll suck you all in the face. I got 3 virals on me. I can take them. Not a single one of them has died yet. Who will survive? The girl or the boys? Who is stronger? I think one of the dudes is gonna die first.
Dude, I'm gonna go play some people.
Okay, one of the guys died first. One of the guys died first. Let's see, will the guy team win or will the girl team win? Okay, yep, the girl just won. The girl one. I mean, she just died right now, but she died last.
I'm gonna punch. She wants to fight.
I'm about to mess you guys up. Whoa. Hey, you leave Twigs alone right now. Dude, you wanna fight? You wanna tussle? We can go toe-to-toe in the middle of a sale. Come on, let's go. I'm not fighting with you. Fighting with him, okay? The thing I've got to do, okay? Now, you leave me alone. This has got to be an even fight. There, go fight him. There we go. Right, dude, I'm ready to rumble. Let's go. Do you kill him? Oh! Oh, okay. Alright, I'm good. Let's tussle, man. Come on, I know you know how to fight.
No, let me knock her out with my fist.
Alright, hold up. Let me go toe-to-toe with this guy. In the middle of an alley. Who's gonna win? Where's my money? Come on. Where's my money? Give me my money.
Hey, yo.
Come on. Where's my money, man? Where's my money? Huh? Kame? Ha! Ah! Oh, God. Ah! Guys, help me. His teammate can't help. His teammate can't help. Help! Teammates can't help.
I'm dead.
Okay. Teammates can't help. Gosh. That's so annoying. Oh god. His mic keeps on doing something or his control, I don't know. One of those. It's just scary. Still gotta go toe-to-toe with that dude. Don't kill the non-viral, which is the dude that's over here with me. Where'd they go? Ooh, better idea, you guys can come up here. Yeah. Don't mess with me. I'm a real man. Oh, did you die? Sorry, dude. I'm gonna get you, there is a way. Do you see all these virals on me right now? Ooh, get knocked out. Get killed. Wait, where is he? Where's the punk that owes me my money? Okay, there he is. Get back over here. We're not done. We ain't done. Come on. Come on, everybody. Get hype. Get hype. Let's go. Where's my money? Where's our money? Huh? Where's our money? Where's our money? Come on. Give us our money. Right now. Give us our money. Give us our money. Right now. I'm right here. Give me my money. Give me our money. Right now. Right now. Hey, Angel. He's not going down. Come over. Help me out with this fool. Give me my money. Give me my money. Yeah, the punk. He stole our money. Remember? Right there. Give us some money. Give us some money. Come on, give us some money. Get him. Get him. Where's our money? Oh, oh. I got 46. Oh god. Back off. Nobody wants your money. Where's my money? Dude, there's just like a bunch of splatting everywhere. Where's my money? Punk? Hey, be careful, behind you. That works. Alright, let's go. Alright. Oh, now his brother gonna get it. His brother's gonna get it. Get him. Where's our money? Where's our money? Okay, there's a viral. Okay, get to high ground. No, actually, where's my money? Oh god. Okay, you can keep the money. Oh. These guys know how to fight. These virals, they used to be boxers, dude, I swear. Hey, there's a viral behind you, by the way. Or near you. Oh. Oh, he took my money. How much money do I have? I got 64 bucks. Hey, to the left of you, I think. Yeah, never mind. Where's our money? We'll do more than slice off your arm. You don't give us our money right now, you little punk. Oh, he's dead. Alright, he's got 18 bucks on him.
I need medikits.
I got it. I can build like 4. Metal parts? You always need metal parts. I don't know how or why. Let's see. I don't have any more metal. Oh no, wait, I'm on blueprints. Never mind. There. I dropped like 4 metal parts right there. He already has an invite, so he should be able to join by that. I'm gonna port that there. Now let's go. Alright, let's go get our money from Joe. Where's Joe? There he is. Oh, never mind. He's got his girlfriend over there. Never mind. Aw, you don't do that. You don't. Where's the money? They bought alcohol, got 17 bucks. I got metal parts. They bought metal parts in Gauzes. Metal parts. 45 bucks or 44. I didn't check. Alright, wait, why? Hey, the remember the librarian owed us money.
Check, I think it's on the back of it.
Right there. I got my money from the librarian. Hey, where's my money? Where's my money? Ah! There's too many. I gotta take this one out. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Yeah, that did. $57. What?
Let's go fight some people.
It's right there. It's on her. It's on her back. Where's our cleaver? Hey, where's our cleaver? Where's our cleaver? Give us our cleaver. Okay. She went down smooth. She didn't offer too much of a fight. I know. She's just like, okay. Hey, remember the ice cream guy owed us money? Alright, I got the money back. Okay, I'm trying to find more people that owes them money. Hey, they're jumping our friend over here. They're jumping our friend over here. They're jumping him. Hey, they're jumping John Lumblad. I don't even know what I said. That's the name of my teacher. That's like the only thing that came up to my head when I saw that dude. I don't know why. It just reminded me of my teacher.
If you still haven't made it to someplace safe, do it now.
They're still trying to get him. Hey guys, I can use some help. There's two guys on one. But I think I got it all under control. I'm not sure. Away from you guys, that's all I know. Okay, I got one. There's one guy left. Well, that's because you don't charge them.
I do. I've been charging it all night yesterday.
Did you turn the PlayStation off or put it on rest mode?
Turn it off.
Well, yeah, that's why it doesn't charge. You have to put it on rest mode. Oh, no, they didn't. Oh, no, they didn't. Where are you? He's gonna get off because his people are getting annoyed. No, he's gonna leave his PlayStation on rest mode so that they can charge. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Nothing. I'm right here. Just jumping some people. Well, I'm just kind of trying to survive right now. There's like two virals on me. Punch. Hey, can you help me, please? They're trying to get their money. Okay, never mind. They're dead. I'm getting out. Run! Waiting for other players to proceed. No other players have it on their screen. Okay, there we go. Wait, did I not kill that last guy? Oh yeah, I left one alive. These guys jumping our friend, John. Oh, they see me, they saw me, they see me, they saw me. Made it. Oh, I'll get into the safe room. Get into the crib. Oh, dude, that was scary. Can we close the door? It's kind of cold. Oh. All I have is this, the firecrackers, ninja stars, and this. Look at it. Come over. Look at it.
What'd you think of that?
Stop turning on your ding-ding light. Let's let me see, where's the place on the map that we were on last time? Okay, I have a feeling it's this place here. Can either be this one or this one, and I have a feeling it's this one. So you ready? It's pretty far. Okay, we have to jump over a few buildings. Yeah, sure. Alright, I'm gonna give you... Alright, yeah. I'll give you some metal parts. There. Alright, nice. Alright, let's go. Alright, just get ready. I'm not actually gonna use my bare hands this time because this is gonna be scary. Ready? Alright, as soon as we're up there, do not stop running. Hold up, let me get my runner outfit on. Get the runner outfit. Oh, I have it on, really? Okay, nice. Never mind. Alright, let's go. You ready? Don't stop running, no matter what. Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. When I tell you, don't stop running at all. Okay, should be right here. Just go up the stairs. Okay, so this isn't the right base, but it's something. Come on, get in. Come on. Where's the entrance? All right, over here. Right there.
I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Yeah. What? Oh. Well, there's a window over here. Alright, let's, ooh, this looks cozy. I mean, there's no bed. Let's go find somewhere with a bed. Oh, over here, over here. It's over here, it's over here. It's right here. Right here. Oh, this has got a nice bed, but no window. You got an even bigger window. At least I can keep a lookout. Oh god, he's really close. He's like literally right outside the safe house, if not inside. Okay, one sec. He's like right outside. Wow. We're not gonna kill him with the light. We have to go out there and attack him. Never mind, he ran away. Alright, oh god, I'm stuck. Okay. Let's watch some TV. Yeah. Oh, dude, I love this show. The history of blankness. The history of Gatorade. Ooh, guy. I want that knife. I want those metal parts. I want this thing. This thing looks cool. The little tiny one right there? This one right there in the middle? Yeah, that's the one I'm talking about, the one that I want. And jump over here. Okay, let's go explore. Where? Hey, you even took off your sandals and everything. You're so clean. All right, let me see. No use elevator. No use elevators. I know, huh? Elevators. No smoking flammable materials.
People are counting on you.
Okay, there's. I found the elevators.
Just stand around. Do something.
Poke it. Aw, man, it's just in the full version. You know what weapon I want? I want this little cup thing here. Yeah. Hey, dude, what's up? How you doing? Hey, my name is Carl. You what? What? Yeah, I want this dude. Hey, dude, you're not doing anything, so can you give me the gun so I can go explore, sir? Please? Wait, hold up. I have an idea. Dude, this is so dark. I'm gonna go exploring. Not like the base. Okay, well, this is giving me the creeps down here. Or the chills, I should say. How are you stuck? Dude, you know what I want? I want this thing. I want the drill. Okay. Great. Ooh. dude looks weird.
You won't find
that. Let's see. Ooh, this guy's a traitor. I didn't even notice. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, I want that. It costs so much, though. Okay, sell that. Sell this. I have $1,000 now. Dang it. Can't buy anything. Oh, man. Wait. Blueprint. Ended issue Hellfire. Okay, a gauze. Oh my god, I need a gauze. Wait, do you have a gauze? Yes, you do. Perfect. Perfect. Heavy flat sledge. Yes, I'm elemental. Alright, let's see. Yes. Find somebody. Yes. Oh, dude, I just got this new thing called the standard issue Hellfire on my sledgehammer. Oh, this thing is so good. I'm outside. I'm trying it out. At the market, you're not right next to. Oh, this thing is so cool. Yeah, the dude that you're next to, the guy in front of those cool weapons. He's selling it. No, you don't see it? Wait, what? Oh, it's probably... I don't think it's because I got it. Here, do you want to try it? Alright. Wait, what'd you say? Alright, inventory. Here, look at this. Right there. It's right there. I'm gonna use the electrified. You use the fire sledgehammer, I'll use the electrified hatchet. Yes. We are elemental. Alright, let's go. Alright, there should be some near. Oh, you did? Okay, over here. You found one? Wait, what do you mean you're repairing a car? Where are you? Okay. Okay, there's one right here. There's a zombie right there. My turn. Nice. Oh, he's all burnt now. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh, dude. Oh my god. Oh. So she was lying down dead, like looking at one side, and then you smacked her with your hammer and she turns and looks straight at me. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, I'm getting out of there. Oh my god. Let me try and get an electrocution with this. Electrocute. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, there's a toxic guy or something here. No, it's just the viral. Never mind. Nothing important. Just the viral. Hey, try your hammer out on the viral. There's a viral back there. There's a viral back there. Right here. Yeah, he's dead. Oh my god, that thing is OP. Oh, there's another viral. Another viral. Hey, look, it's the place we were putting our bets in. Come on, get up here. Get up here. I'll give you a freebie. A free get up here. Come on, let's go. If you virals have never seen the top of a truck like this. Something blew up back there. He just came up like he sliced him. Get off. Get off. Oh, his legs are up here. Ah, attack! Hey, dude, you still here? Oh, man, I couldn't hear you. Easy does it. What? Never. Okay. Ooh, I chopped his leg off. Alright, better go throw this at a viral, or not a viral. Wait, what? What thing? Wasn't it just to spend the night? So we don't really need to go over there, do we? You have one that you can build. Press, like how you go into your inventory, but go to blueprint. Yeah. And there's one called the electrocuting one, the one that, I think you already have one of them. Don't you? Or did you not get that weapon, Trig? Do you have the Ben Franklin? Or something like that? Yeah, oh, I think I gave you my plastic last time. Hold up, let me check if I do have one. No, okay. There's gotta be a market we can get it from, don't you think? I'm just gonna loot every single zombie because it can give us cigarettes. Alright, after this, well, actually, I just have like 2 minutes for this thing until it ends. Okay. Come on. Yeah, me too. How much time do you have? Okay. Give me. Give me the weapon, Hurry! Okay, we pick up the most important things. If I can, if my inventory. Alright, go. I only have a minute left. Go. Just quit, and then, I got a minute 30 seconds. Just quit? Alright, okay. Oh god. Okay, invite player. Okay. So just skip as much of that as you can and then join me. Hurry, dude! I know what cooperative mode is. Oh my god, dude, I got literally a minute 10, or like a minute 10 seconds. That's all I got. As soon as that's gone, all our progress is gone. Oh, dude, I just have a literal minute. Literally 1 minute. Hurry. Dude, I got 40 seconds. Oh, I think you might make it. I'm trying to. Get that. There. Okay, I'm gonna quit, restart. Pick it all up first. There's still two more. No! Wait, who cares about that? That's just the beginning axe. Get the pistol, that's what you need. Get the knife. We didn't. Oh man. All right, invite me. Oh man. You didn't drop anything good, right? You didn't get rid of any of the good things, right? Okay, invite me. Just press options and then press square. You see it, right? It says like invite player. Is there not a square there? Oh man. But then all the progress is gonna be done. Your mic cut off or something. I don't know what happened.